for, because one of my fantastic subscribers, what's his name again? Jürgen de Bock, Gemini Sharingan on Twitter, he suggested that I'll go back in and check behind a certain wall, and yeah, I have. And I'll show you what I've come across once I've beaten this creature. So just bear me a second. Sorry if the music's off. I just want to kind of discuss some things with you all while obviously this is going on. I could make this an OVA to the series, like an extra episode, like they do with anime. Yeah. Bear in a second, I'll put the music back on for you guys and girls. And we're back. I think I'll change monster, because this is taking quite a bit of time. I think what I'll need to do though before I continue on is quickly run to a Pokemon Center. I wonder if I can run away from this. There we go. So I found a lift here. I'm not sure where it goes. So I'll be back once I've healed up my party. See you in a minute, guys and girls. So yeah, that's me all healed up. So let's head back to where I was. Yeah, there's some bugs in this game where I will just phase through things for some reason. But yeah. So as Jorgen says, there's something around here. The slide that has all the dots in it. So I think he means here, no? Okay, hold on a minute. I'll see if I can get back to the bit that I was in. So if it's down here somewhere. Okay, so let's go. Go, 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 go. And here we go. This creature I found, thanks to Jorgen de Bock. He said that he heard this creature's cry. I heard that the album was coming back. Obviously, didn't have enough time to kind of show it on camera. But I'll quickly save. Well, let's see how strong this fellow is. Not really. It's level 60. Okay. Nice. Well, I found its weakness, so it must be part dragon. Let's see if I'm lucky enough to catch it. I know it probably won't be successful now, but I might as well try. Yeah, I thought it wouldn't. Well, if it doesn't pull off any other strong moves on that, it'll be fine. So Fairy Wind seems to... Well, Dragon Claw's not hitting it, so... We might have to wait on doing with Fairy Wind. And now he's flew up to this guy. Right, how are we on? You're gonna be a guinea pig. Did you guys see that? You definitely seen it. This is gonna be tricky. Try another ancient power. Yeah, of course, and the most important, how many you're not. Yeah. Of course I'm using our next Pokemon. Let's see if I'm lucky enough here. Nope, but nearly. Who would have known fairies would have been more effective against alien type monsters? And I spoke too soon. Yes, I certainly did. Oh. I know you're outmatched, Cal. But let's try it one more time. Okay, no problem. No, you're falling up there. My back here, so it, this creature is going to be too strong for me. Yep. Don't fancy my chances, guys and girls. What I can do though is try one more time. Hey. Use my primary ball. And I'm done for. As soon as that thing comes in. Oh, crikey. Yeah. At least I tried.